This would be a big female. That would be a male, and that's a nymph.
There is a infestation on the bed itself, underneath of it.
Get underneath there.
This is a glue board that is designed for bed bug inspection. I tried to take care of it themselves, but it didn't work. So we go through and we spray all the drawers, dressers. We're gonna spray the bed. They started in the room, and the guy ended up coming out here and sitting down. This is what you end up getting, an infestation in a chair.